But first, the Trump administration announces intentions to shut down one of Montana's two civilian conservation Job Corps centers. The Missoula Current reports the Anaconda Civilian Conservation Center is one of nine centers nationwide that will close. The closure is because of a U.S. Department of Agriculture decision to remove civilian conservation centers from U.S. Forest Service responsibility. 75 employees at Anaconda will be laid off. Plans for the center's 200 students have not yet been released.